buwan ng Marso. Pinagdidiwang po natin talaga yan, taon-taon, dahil ito po yung buwan na kung saan maraming bilang ng sunog na nangyayari o nagaganap. So that's why we have this fire prevention month is not only for suppression ng fire, kundi dissemination ng ating information na paano po ito iiwasan. How can we prevent fire? Yun nga po. Isa po sa dahilan na magkaroon tayo ng fire prevention month is to inform the community to be aware.
So ito po yung sinasabi natin na napakaganda po yung layunin natin. Hindi tayo kanya-kanya, kundi marami po tayong pwedeng tumulong o marami tayong pwedeng mag-assist pagdating doon sa trahedya. Patuloy natin isa-isip, lagi natin isa-isip na itong mensaheng ito ay makakatulong tayo kasi mahirap tumulong ng nag-iisa lang. So kung sakasama tayo, mas magaling.
As you can see, every time when there is an event, we always try to come. And it is part of the spirit of Lionheart, and you can see with the many people that join, it is our very genuine, from our heart, support.